What's up, everybody? We're back right where we left off. This is day two. Look at me and my wife. Beautiful. Anyway, Julia's calling. She said, wake up. I'm up. I'm awake.
I'm awake.
Oh, nice. I'm awake.
Our problem.
Sorry, our problem.
That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off. I tried radioing out, and that's not working either.
Can I go fix it?
Well, you probably can't, but what you can do is hike out to where the wire runs through your area and report back if it's down. Then I can track down a ranger to get someone on it.
Okay, I can do that. Where is it?
Remember that cave you hiked through yesterday?
Yeah, of course.
So you're gonna want to go back there, go through it, and keep going straight to the north when you come out.
Will do.
Thanks, Hank.
It's Henry.
What, you don't like Hank?
Yeah, I don't like Hank.
But thanks rhymes with Hank.
No, it doesn't.
Okay, all right.
I have no idea where I'm going, I'm not even gonna lie. Pretend like I do. Is this right? No, this can't be right. Yeah, no, I'm not going this way. I'll report it.
It's actually pretty damn cold out here.
Roger that. Warms up fast. The mornings are cold in Boulder, though, right?
Yeah, they are.
What did you get up to down there? I mean, what's life like?
You know. Boring if you don't ski. We used to go to this bar called the Dollar, though. I love that place.
Oh, wait, is that down on Pearl? They have all the money pinned to the ceiling?
Yeah, that's it, yeah.
I love that bar. Why don't you go anymore?
I got a DUI.
Oh.
Yeah, not particularly proud of it.
Well, I mean, look, I don't tell anyone this, but... I got one, too, 5 years ago.
Wow, there's an old, I think it's called a medicine wheel out here?
Yeah, it was made by Crow American Indians hundreds of years ago. There are lots of small ones. Have you ever been to Medicine Wheel Monument over in the Bighorns?
I sure haven't.
Well, it's worth a three-hour detour on the way home.
Go a long way.
Neat. I'll keep it in mind.
I'm making that decision now, before I get too far away. Just head back around, go north, or I'll go west, come back up to the north, you know what I mean? This is butt. Nice. I'm assuming that's supposed to get you turned around. See, I feel like this way. Trying to stick to trails. I can't get down there, can I? I sure can't. Alright, so remember my rope broke. So I have absolutely no way to get back down that way. So I am going to have to figure out where I came from. So I grabbed Barnes, which is here. I feel like I came from over here somewhere. Yeah. I came from this direction, right? Nice. I figured it out, dude. I was like, we're around here somewhere. I get to moving down the hill, man. So I did not hear her on where to go.
So I hung a left out of the cave and I'm passing through Thunder Canyon now. I'm not seeing any wires in here.
Oh, no. It sounds like you turned east towards Jonesy Lake. Look, from the cave, you just want to come out and go straight to the north.
Got it.
I thought so. Let me go over the log, right? That's the guess. I see wires. Oh, there it is.
I can see the wire you're talking about. It looks like it's in good shape from here.
We'll follow it up to the top of the trail if you can. You can head back as soon as you give me the all clear.
Got it. So we really can't reach anyone any other way than these wires?
What else do you suggest? Smoke signals?
Just seems dangerous.
Well, if they don't hear from me for a few days, they'll send someone out, but I'd rather it not come to that.
Look around real quick.
Hey, I found a structure that might have been an outhouse once, I think.
Whoa, you don't need my permission to go to the bathroom, but, you know, use abandoned shitters at your own peril.
I mean, I'm in the right area?
I do believe. Comms wire runs for quite a ways. Follow it all the way to the top of Beartooth Point, and if it's not damaged, you can loop around back home.
No, there's a box there that I want with you, but it's fine. We'll go around. It's okay. No big deal. This episode, I should be able to talk more. There should be a lot less communication.
Guess what?
What is it?
There's a bunch of empty cans up here.
Same as before?
Yep.
These fucking kids.
Why do you think they'd be up here?
Hell if I know, but they better have stayed away from our communication stuff.
Okay, so I remember this part. So before I get up here, look. But how would they have gotten to the middle to cut that?
Hey, so the wire is definitely down out here. I just found it.
That's actually good to hear. I can send someone out to fix it. Good find.
Yeah, the thing is, it doesn't look like the wind. It looks like it was cut deliberately.
I knew it. The moment you said you found their trash, these idiots are gonna pay. Do they realize this is how people... if something happened to one of my lookouts while this was going on? God forbid there's an actual fire burning out of control.
What do you want to do?
I want you to go find them.
And then what?
Find them.
I haven't thought that far ahead. That's not true. Everything that comes to mind is illegal.
Hmm. Let's hear it.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, I came out here for a breath of fresh air and some adventure. What do you got?
I think I want you to just find them and scare the hell out of them.
Yeah, I'd make a spooky ghost costume, but they stole my sheets.
I don't know. Wait for them to wander off and wreck their camp. Something that would make a teenage girl run home to mommy and daddy.
I'll find them.
Thanks.
But I am gonna need a raise.
Don't hold your breath.
There's really no way past some of this underbrush that's grown over the trail.
See, the thornier a trail is, the less inclined a ranger is to want to deal with it. They'll just hike or take their horse a different way.
Fair enough. This way, because there's a supply drop. Apparently. Nothing in here. Cool. Waste of time. Looks like death. Guess we're going the other direction.
Do you see anything from yours? Like, you know, clues as to where they could be?
Clues. I really like your enthusiasm for mystery.
I'm just doing my job.
I like it. I do. I can't wait for you to give these girls a piece of your... our... minds. Collective. But no clues. I can't see anything from here.
Hey, I'm out at a ravine. What's this thing that spans across it?
That is how you get to my sector.
No kidding. Well, let me hike over.
Well, it's locked up and mainly for emergencies. I've never actually used it. Rangers use it from time to time, but that's it.
Help! Oh, God, it's an emergency!
Oh, really?
Yeah, I got eyes on a tornado! I gotta get out of here!
A tornado in the heart of the Rockies?
Yes!
Holy moly, I need to call this in! Tom, Two Forks sees a tornado! He says he needs an evac into my sector. It's a meteorological impossibility. There haven't been tornadoes in the greater Yellowstone region in 100 million years. You're gonna need him to stay and take a detailed personal account, even if it means giving his life. Okay, I'll tell him. Sorry, Hank. No dice.
Man.
There's no more, though.
There's an abandoned pack out here.
And it's not one of the teens?
No, it looks like it was lost a long time ago.
Well, you could always pilfer it for supplies.
Nice. Good rope.
Well, I am flush with ropes now. That pack was full of them, in decent condition, too.
That's lucky.
I mean, there's enough rope here that I could just leave them hooked up, I think. Oh, get this. This pack came with one of those cardboard single-use cameras.
With pictures left?
Yeah, he only used 3 or 4.
Neato.
Thank you, Brian Goodwin.
Wait, who?
The bag had the name Brian Goodwin sewn into the top.
Huh. Wow.
Do you know him?
Yeah, I just haven't heard that name in a few years.
He was a lookout?
Yeah, kinda, I guess. He was stationed in Two Forks. Your lookout, with his dad Ned 3 summers.
can bring children out here?
No. You know, I'm not a stickler for rules. They took off halfway through the summer.
Why? Where did they go?
I don't know. I never really hit it off with old Ned. And, one day they were just gone. Sucks. Anyway, so it goes. Have, fun with that camera. Try not to snap anything that would scar a photo dome employee.
I don't know. I got a lot of hiking to do. Might get bored.
Well, I'm bored as rocks, so I'll keep you company while you find those girls, huh?
I see a really thin plume of smoke.
Yeah, I see it too. A thin plume like this is either a new fire or a campfire.
Campfire? You think it's them?
I reckon so.
It looks like it's to the southwest of me.
That's right. If you hike towards Five Mile Creek, that should put you in the neighborhood. Keep an eye on that smoke plume. Let me know if it's getting any larger.
Will do.
So, did you break any hearts back in Colorado when you took this job? I myself have chosen to never get attached to anyone who would miss me, but I know I'm a bit of an outlier.
I'm actually married.
But you're here.
She's sick, and I shouldn't be here, but I am.
I'm sorry, Henry. What is it?
We'll get into it.
Okay. Well, in the meantime, you are here, and it's beautiful, and escaping isn't always something bad.
Yeah, sure.
Look, I gotta go do a thing, but I'll have a radio. Okay, call me if you need to.
Roger, Roger. It's the same type of rope that's wrapped around everything. It's pretty.
Jack off his ass and out to repair that wire.
Excuse me, Flapjack?
You know, like a loser, a chotch.
I really don't, but I do now.
Well, the next time you're at a bar and some banker steps on your foot so he can order his crappy martini, you've got just the name to use.
Hey, Flapjack, why don't you wait your turn before I bounce your face off a dumpster?
It's beautiful!
I'm down in Thunder Canyon. I'm not seeing that smoke anymore.
Oh, it's still burning away. Try heading west from where you are. If you loop past the lake, there should be a trail that'll take you further south.
Thanks. That helps.
Move a little bit around. I feel like that's what I need to do. I guess I could have just walked under. Nice. Behind some stuff that I'm not supposed to be in. Try to go around this way, I reckon. They didn't move very far. I So if you've understood this far, your wife's parents have taken your wife to take care of her.
What does she have?
She's got Alzheimer's, like dementia.
How old is she?
Is she? She's alive. She's with her family in Melbourne, Australia. She's 43.
Fuck.
Yeah.
What was it like when you guys found out?
Devastating. Especially for her. You can understand.
And for you.
Anyway, everything she worked for was taken away, and that was it. Yeah. I'm sorry to be such a downer.
Don't even. I'm happy to listen. And, you know, we'll try to have some fun this summer. I promise.
Boy, for as dry as it is this summer, there's an area down here that's lush.
Oh, you must be talking about the Aspen Grove down there.
Yeah, I think that's where I am.
Those trees are actually one root organism. Did you know that?
I didn't.
Yeah, they share their water as a colony that can live for hundreds of years, even through fire. Can you believe you're actually getting paid to learn all of these amazing things? Also, by what it looks like on this map, you'll be coming up on a stream that should lead you towards where we saw that smoke.
It's a really nice waterfall down here. Given those girls love a skinny dipping, I bet they're nearby. There's some cloth out here. It looks like it was torn from something.
Strange.
I'll keep looking around. What's to the south of here?
Mexico? Is this some sort of riddle?
I just had a nice view to the south. You know, trees and mountains forever.
Well, eventually you wander into the area overseen by Chimney Rock Lookout, but that's probably an impossible hike in terms of terrain.
See, I'm assuming it was over there somewhere. Where that cloth is, what do you say? That's my guess. Who knows, though? This way.
I see a campsite and it looks like they've got a fire.
Is it them?
It seems like it. I swear, they must have dragged 4 cases of beer out here. These girls have a full case of beer left here, a full case.
Well, they're impressive little shits, I guess.
That is some dedication. Tent looks like it's been through the shredder. Some of their clothes are all torn up.
That's not good.
Looks like someone left a note.
Intriguing. Maybe you should read it.
Okay, yeah.
Let me know what it says.
Oh, they're gone, for sure.
What's it say?
I need to call the police because they think I attacked them.
Oh my god, well, did you?
I didn't do anything to them. Looks like someone had it out for them.
Then why do they think it's you?
Fuck, I don't know.
Huh.
Hey, I don't.
I believe you. Come on, Henry.
All right. It's weird what happened out here.
Weird stuff happens in the woods. It could be other campers. They could be having a bad mushroom trip. We really don't know, but they're gone. There's no way to call the cops. They're not coming back, and we can get to work. I'd really like to start enjoying a quiet summer.
Yeah, me too.
Those are my sheets. Anyway, that's all the time I have for today. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.